Ang susunod na programa ay Rated G. Ito ay pwede sa lahat ng manonood.
Simula na ng nakakainap na pagluluto sa Sarap to Heart. Kasama ang San Marino. Find true love in San Marino.
Hello foodies! Another day, another date. This is the dating game with a delicious twist. This is Sarap to Heart. He's a model, host, and a certified Kapuso actor. Let's meet our Amboy Next Door celebrity searcher, Victor Aliwalas. Will our girls' cooking skills impress Victor? Let's meet our searchies. Searchie number one is a 21-year-old psychology graduate. She loves to sing and dance and hang out with her friends. Meet the cheerful Cecil Arcoy. Our next searchie is a client service executive from an advertising and marketing communication services company. Kasing galing din kaya ng marketing skills niya, ang cooking skills niya? Searchie number two, Kat Abad. So how confident are you with your skills today na talagang mapa-impress niyo si Victor? Okay lang yan. We have a resident chef. Talagang he'll make sure that you will perfect your pasta dishes today. I heard you're making pasta for Victor, right? Please, I'd like to invite him now to the kitchen, Chef Sal Del Rosario. Hi, Chef!
Hello!
Hey!
It's so hot!
I know, right?
But speaking of hotness, for these girls.
Oh, diba? This is Cecil and this is Kat. They'll be buying for Victor's love later on. So, Cecil is going first, okay. And you're making pasta dishes today. Girls, don't worry. He'll be here to help you through whatever you need in the kitchen, okay? So, good luck to you. And Kat, you're coming with me.
Today, we'll cook San Marino tuna filet, basil, and walnut spaghetti.
Wow. Ang gusto ko yung twist ng walnut. You know, it sounds very, very nutritious. Okay, shall we start?
First, we'll get one can of San Marino tuna filet in water.
Okay. Wow. You see, buong buo yung tuna filet. Then we drain it. By the way, it comes in two variants. May water, may Spanish style. And did you know it's very rich in omega-3, ah? Tsaka DHA. There. Okay. So, let's start with the cooking.
We should saute garlic and olive oil.
Some walnuts. Go.
And then, cooked spaghetti.
Yeah, I prepared that for you already. So I'll hold it.
Okay, thank you.
Yun. Good. I won.
Oh, I see. The San Marino tuna filet in water is good to go. At talagang perfect naman talaga siya for your pasta, your salad, your sandwiches, whatever you want. Can I'm excited. See how this turns out? So yung San Marino tuna filet in water natin, meron din siyang Spanish variant.
Yes.
Spanish style, if you wanted to use that. Pwede rin siya dito shop, diba?
Yeah, of course. Based tomato base. This one is more on the garlic oil base.
Yeah.
Then you can put the tuna.
And then we'll add tuna and basil.
Wow, yeah.
And basil. Nice.
Itong favorite ko, basil.
Nako, I'm sure masarap ang pasta dish mo, Cecil, kasi ang San Marino tuna filet in water, gawa siya sa premium cuts of lean tuna.
That's right.
So you're getting nothing but the best. I'm looking forward to seeing both your dishes.
Great.
Later.
We'll shave the parmesan cheese.
I'll do this for you because baka mahiwa ka. Tell me when to stop, ha?
Okay.
Ayan.
Stop. Let's put a chunk of the filet aside.
So what they call this dish again?
San Marino tuna filet. Basil and walnut spaghetti.
Ano ba ang dish yung gagawin natin?
Today we'll be cooking San Marino tuna filet vegetarian style.
Vegetarian, bagay yun sa akin. First up,
let's get San Marino tuna filet.
Okay. Ayun. Bumbo yung tuna filet.
Oo.
Saka tignan mo naman yung quality ng tuna.
So, sapak na, ano, compact na compact siya, ano?
Heat the olive oil.
Olive oil? And then, nutmeg. Yun, pampasarap ng nutmeg. Yun ang spice na pwede natin lagay. Zucchini? Okay. Kung wala ka zucchini, pwede ka rin gumamay ng eggplant, pwede rin okra, you know. Basta ano, nutritious, basta vegetable na you think could match the dish, pwede gamitin yan. 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 This is really nutritious. Vegetable plus San Marino tuna fillet equals healthy food.
Healthy.
Love it. Now we could... Yes, I'll pour it. You stay with.
Thanks.
So, lalagyan na natin yung cucumber. The pasta. Lagay ko ah. Stir mo. Yan. So, ngayon, pwede na natin siyang i-plate. Okay?
Then, let's put some almonds in this.
Yun.
We just cooked San Marino tuna fillet vegetarian style. Hi, Victor!
Hello!
Hi! Victor, this is Chef Sal. Welcome to Sarap the Heart.
Yes. Thank you for having me.
I love what you're wearing. Talagang bagay na bagay sa summer
setup. Summer,
let me introduce to you first the beautiful Searchies that really worked hard in the kitchen today to impress you.
Okay.
Beside you is Kat, and next to her is Cecil.
Hello,
Kat.
Hi.
Hello, Cecil.
Gentleman.
Okay. So, nagluto sila ngayon and hawak namin yung luto nila. Pero hindi namin sasabihin sa'yo kung sinong nagluto ng aling dish.
That's okay.
Okay, so you're just gonna have to try them and pick one. At kung sino man yung nagluto ng favorite dish mo, makakadate mo siya ngayong araw.
Right.
Okay?
Yes.
So, my dish is something called San Marino Tuna Fillet Basil and Walnut Spaghetti.
And mine naman is San Marino Tuna Fillet Vegetarian's Delight.
Game! Ito. Okay, first taste.
Talagang going for the jugular, the San Marino tuna fillet in water.
And then mix ko muna.
Mm-hmm. Ay!
Yun!
I love that. Good gusto, okay. Kuha.
Hindi masyadong maalat. Kamang-kama yung beso.
Are you ready to try your next dish?
Yes, right, I will.
Okay.
Okay, ano yung vegetable dito ulit?
Pipino ba yan?
May cucumber tsaka meron siyang zucchini.
Zucchini, okay.
Ah. Yes.
Ladies and gentlemen, down the hatch we go.
Nakangano eh. Ayun, ang sarap. Ay, wala pa.
Okay, for this dish, masarap pa rin. Kasi, again, hindi masyadong maalat. Tamang-tama. Siyempre yung tuna, favorite ko yan. Kasi, protein, tapos, parang, it's not... matigas,
yeah.
At malambot, tamang-tama. Very, very healthy.
But I can't really tell kung saan siya naglilean. Alam mo yon, Chef? Like, you know, from all your comments so far, have you made your decision?
I think I have. Game?
Oh, game.
Ang gusto ko ito.
The San Marino Tuna Fillet Basil and Walnut Spaghetti. Hey, are you ready to find out kung sinong nagluto niyan para sa'yo?
The moment of truth. Sige, go!
Congratulations to you, Cecil! Congrats!
Cecil, which one's Cecil? thank you.
Kat, thank you so much for joining us today.
Thank you for joining us.
Ito para sa'yo. Congratulations!
Wow.
And for those of you at home, ayan ha, nakita nyo na, hindi nyo na kailangang pahirapan ang mga sarili ninyo. You can win over your loved one's heart by cooking for them a hearty and delicious meal. You never know. You just might find true love with San Marino. I'm Sam O.
Chef Zhao here.
And this has been Sarap to Heart.
Sarap to Heart is brought to you by San Marino Corn Tuna, San Marino Chili Corn Tuna, San Marino Tuna Paella, San Marino Blue Mackerel Steak, San Marino Tuna Filet, San Marino Tuna Embutido. Sarap to Heart would like to thank Bialetti Italian Cookware, Elba Cookers from Italy, Kitchen Tools by Gastro Chef, Fuji Denzo Home and Commercial Appliances, King Louis Flowers, Gold's Gym, Let's Face It, David Salon, Crystal Clear, Jelly Bean, Mango, iHeart Matilda, Genevieve Gozum, Jean Gozum, Vivere Salon, Nailaholics, Facial Care Center.
Na-enjoy ninyo ang nakakainap at nakakakilig na pagluluto sa Sarap to Heart. Hatid sa inyo ng San Marino. Find true love in San Marino.
How long does it take to find true love? Not 100 years. I found my true love. San Marino Chili Corn Tuna. I love it cause it has less oil and lots of tuna. For me, it's the best. I won't settle for anything less than San Marino. The search is over. Find true love in San Marino.
Ilan